Assalamu alaikum and welcome to Jan Sewing Solutions. Now lately we've had this craze about this sequence fabric that has recently come in, mostly online, and then there's quite a few shops that have got it in stock as well. Generally, when you see something like this, especially if it was for something like a dress, I would probably be hesitant. Initially, my enthusiasm was just to design it for Inaya. And when I actually made hers and how beautiful it came out, and then I've seen a couple of them online, actually ready-made ones, and to be honest, I was quite appalled by the quality of the ready-made ones that I decided to purchase the fabric and do a full-length tutorial purely based on the fact that I had seen one that was selling as ready-made, and I simply did not like the making of that at all. So it's because of that reason that I decided to actually do a tutorial on a full-size one. So I'm going to show you first of all the four colours that I've just bought. So in total we've seen six colours. The first two that I did was the red and the royal blue. Those are made for Inaya. Now this one, the deep sea green one, I have bought. This is actually a request for someone, and with this I bought this lace. Okay, a beautiful design lace, and then I've actually bought some velvet in this same color as the lace to use as the upper portion of the bodice part of the jacket. Now with this, I have just actually bought merino fabric, but now that I look at this, I'm not too overly thrilled about the color of this going with this, so I might decide not to actually do this but look for something that is a better color match than this one. Okay, I'm not totally convinced of the merino, so I'll do the jacket but I'll wait for the fabric to come in. I wanted to get a comfortable fabric to do the suit, because the suit is something that you will get the wear and tear out of, and the jacket, you would just wear it occasionally, and children, they have the initial fascination but then they tend to get fed up with these things very quickly as well, and they would wear them the couple of times. I wouldn't expect this is not something that, you know, you're sort of gonna wear all the time anyway. Okay, the other color in this was this beautiful very pale, it's not a green and it's not a yellow, it's a like a between mixed color, very pretty color. And with this, I bought some banarasi patti, some brocade, and a piece of velvet just to do the bodice in, and some pink lace to trim the bottom of the hemline off with. And then we're going to use this as a sort of a border at the bottom, or I might just decide to heavy it up with the, I think I'm going to go for the pink velvet because I'm not really too fascinated by the banarasi now that I look at it. Sometimes you decide on things and then later on. Now this one is going to be made in Inaya size, and it's for a customer that I had met in bazaar, and she had purchased this, and then she was in like double minds and she couldn't really make her mind up, because she'd gone home and probably sat there wondering what to do with the fabric and couldn't come up with any real design thing in her head, and actually brought the fabric back to the store to say to them that, can I return this? Now when she came back, I was at the stall, and she saw the two suits hanging there, and then she was taken aback by the two suits and requested for me to make her daughter a jacket. Now I agreed to make her a jacket, but I said I haven't got time, so she's going to have to make the suit herself. She can make the dress herself, I'm going to be just designing and making. So I cut the pieces off that I required and gave her the rest, and I said, well, you finish it off and I will take these pieces and do the jacket for you. So that's for a customer. These are both somebody else's, neither of those are mine. Now, this one is one that I've actually purchased to design and make myself. This is the one that we're going to be making in the adult size, and this is going to be a gift for someone. Now, these jackets are very, very popular in Pakistan, because they're coming from Pakistan, and I know the shops there would actually be bombarded with this fabric. Also, you can get the banarsis and the laces and everything else to go with it there as well. But what I was going to say was, I know that the shops will be bombarded with this fabric. The only problem is that, you know, the tailoring isn't, the ones that I've seen, they're not to my standard at all. So one of the reasons why I'm stitching this, and I'm hoping that I will actually take it to Pakistan, is to, so that if other members of my own family purchase this, then they know what to do with it and how to go about designing it up and so on. So inshallah, that's the plan. Now, I'm not going to make the suit or anything. I'm just going to finish the jacket off. And because it's so hot there, I'm going to let them, you know, or buy the suit from there. That's more of, you know, suitable fabric to go with this. Because from here, I think it's just too hot to take the suit from here. And lucky enough, I have managed... How nice a match is that? You know, I wasn't looking for it, but look, I've just gone and matched a scarf up with this. That goes perfectly. Okay, the final colour that I purchased is this navy. Now, this is one of my favourite colours at the moment, for the moment. And this, I have not actually managed to find a lace or anything to go with this as yet, but anyway, I will keep an eye out, and then perhaps when it comes to time for sewing, it will sort of I don't know, sometimes things just pop out at me, so who knows, maybe something will just come along and pop out at me. So these are the four colors from the two previous. If anybody's interested in purchasing these, or if you are short of ideas, then here are plenty of ideas for you to work from, and get busy and get designing. And inshallah, I shall hopefully see you again soon with the design of this one, because this is something that I have to do fairly quickly. And I will share the result of this with you. It's going to be the same design that we did for Inaya. So for the moment, let's stockpile these. I have this problem of buying stuff and often stocking it and then not finding time to do anything with it. Let's see what happens with these, whether we actually carry out and manage to hopefully finish these off as well.